So hey guys, today we are doing Go Disable in the key of B major. Now if you're watching for the first time, kindly subscribe so that we may grow together. Yeah, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus. So let's do this.
Remain all through within the other verses of the song. So
what else can you add? So the most important thing you can do here, instead of playing this five in the major chords, just use sus two chords. So like, God is able to do just what he says he will do. He gonna fulfill every promise to you. Like you just, sus chord on the 6th sounds so dissonant and it's very nice. Then, yeah, E sus. And just have E major 7 sus 2. Yeah. And there's a couple of you don't give up. Don't give up on God. So that chord. Flatline chord. So, because God won't give up on you. So, don't give up on God. 6, 1, 4. Yeah. So, what am I doing there is a B. F sharp 7 flat 9, then to a 6, then to a B dominant, then to an E major 7. So the chord has only for, the song has only four chords, so the touch and the voicings that you choose on the chords really matter in such kind of songs because they have very limited chords. But a song with the very limited chords has very limitless options that you can use in your playing. So God bless you so much. Subscribe if you're watching for the first time.